When it comes to their big V12 cars, their flagship battlecruisers, Lamborghini really like to take their time. Just these four, the Miura, the Countach, the Diablo, and the Murcielago, span half a century. And now, at last, there's a new one. It's called the Aventador. It costs £248,000, and it's the closest thing to a stealth fighter jet that you'll ever see on the road. It even has a starter button that's straight out of Top Gun. Flat out, the Aventador will do 217 miles an hour, which makes it faster than the old Murcielago. This pulverizing performance comes courtesy of the Aventador's massive 6.5-litre engine. Their first all-new V12 for almost 50 years. But what's surprising is that they bothered to make one at all. And of course, the byproduct of a V12 is lots of horsepowers. That power is fed to all four wheels through a unique design of flappy paddle gearbox. There are other high-tech features too. And now we're in Corsa mode. Let's find out how they've got on with their new number one priority, handling. Traditionally, always the scariest part of testing a big Lambo. So why am I not buried in row 85 of that 747?
So even when it's coming under some pressure, like that.
So whilst the Aventador looks as Miami Vice mental as everything else in its family tree, it's now a serious player. The noise it makes is spirited rather than deafening. The chassis is made from carbon fiber, not pig iron. The air conditioning works. It's a proper car, rather than a machine that wants, most of all, to kill you. And that makes me a bit sad.